we started with Cantaloupe Island. It was a song that everybody knew. You know, we played possibly a different tempo, a different version, but everybody knew the song, so we didn't have to worry about, we had made a few adjustments in the form, and then we played it, and it was easy to play. And it was, for me, as soon as I heard Jeff play two notes, it was so easy to lock in, so we had a great time playing, and everybody else just fit in.
That's one that I'm familiar with, but I maybe have played it a couple of times in my whole life. It obviously was a long, long time ago.
It was cool, and you know, just got in, everybody kind of got in and did their thing, and it was nice vibe.